TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 9 a.m. Eastern time on Tuesday, 30 minutes to go until that opening bell. And we got markets pretty much close to flat territory in the green, though. Dow futures right now up 22 points, trading at 25,836. S&P futures positive by 4, trading at 27.95. And we got NASDAQ futures positive by 12, trading at 71.58. Up here on the chart, we'll start it off. This is your S&P. Quite a slide yesterday. Just in context, that was about 9:50 in the morning. We trade to a low at around 1 p.m. Eastern time yesterday. And from there, we're right back basically in the middle of that cascade to the downside. Jumping over to the VIX, volatility index, of course, inverse of what basically what we saw on the prior chart of the S&P. Volatility index spiking to 16.98 yesterday as the market clawed back some of those losses. You saw the VIX trade back under 15, 14.37 on that VIX. Let's jump over to some of the futures markets as we await that opening bell in 30 minutes. We'll start it off with the Dow. So highs at about 4:30 in the morning of 25,886, about 70 Dow points off of that level. And again, bringing it back to yesterday for some context, basically right in the middle of that range that we fell through yesterday. NASDAQ 100, pretty similar story. We trade up to a high of about 71.68. Call it 4:30 in the morning, currently trading at 71.51. Again, backing it up yesterday, right in the middle of that case, cascade to the downside. S&P is trading at 27.93. We were up there at 27.98 earlier. And again, in yesterday's slide to the downside, right in the middle of that range. It'll be interesting to see where this market heads in 30 minutes when we get that opening bell. Crude oil, 56.80 currently. Checking out gold, 1287.34. Euro US dollar, 1.1332. In terms of what else you have happening out there in the market making waves, you have Target coming out with their earnings and beating in a pretty dramatic way as they have same store sales up 5.3%. And digital sales surging more than 25% for the fifth year in a row. The market really liking that. To jump over to their chairs this morning, Target, TGT. Looks like going to open about $77. Closed yesterday at $72.67. And Kohl's also out with their earnings. KSS, Kohl's trading higher as well. $70.12. Closed yesterday, $66.47. Couple retailers trading higher this morning. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Larry Pesavento coming up right now at 9 o'clock. I'll be back at 10 o'clock with Tom. Live programming all day at TFNN.com. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Tuesday.